Здравейте на всички и добре дошли, драги зрители, в поредният епизод на Tales from the Borderlands. Продължаваме напред. Не съм играл доста време, доста голяма почивка направихме от към гейминг, но това не означава, че аз в тяло съм се почивал. Наистина нямам никакво време. А защо Tales from the Borderlands? Защото, драги зрители, е 6:30 сутринта. Аз денят е събота и аз отивам на работа след малко. Или ми се забърква в Outlast. Така че Outlast ще има тези дни, но не и сега.
How are you so weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
Драги зрители, остана тук, аз съм забравил наистина от къде сме стигнали. Какво трябва да направя?
Yeah, baby.
Nice.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Oh my. Смея да твърдя, че съм малко разтясал, толкова време не съм играл, че съм забравил доста от нещата.
Come on, buddy, talk to me.
Loaderbot, would you mind?
I can't move. I can't move.
Okay. Той вон направо е парализиран ли?
God, you made it. Holy crap, what happened to him?
Still breathing? That's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun?
Вече имам. А кой ще го вземе?
There.
О, драги зрители, сега трябва да стрелям направо до края.
Саша, the angles.
All I can do.
Come on, hurry up.
Please wait.
Hey. Това да си имате един личен робот, драги зрители, си е направо. Тия двамата. Направо ги оставяме, драги зрители, тия двамата.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Това става толкова бързо, че не разбрах какво трябва да си не разбирате. Добре, правиме го. Много секси хубощенци имаш. Баци. Или... О, това е лелеви. Лелеви Бауери, драги зрители. Вижте какво пръче. Само ръка няма да ти подавам, печага.
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now.
По-скоро не. Изи, само.
You the leader of this outfit?
Само няма лидер тук.
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
I just landed closer to you.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with
all
you,
right,
dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man.
So what is it that you want, exactly?
Искаш отборната топка.
Фиона.
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just... Look, I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
Give
not...
Give me a name. And you make sure...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Утрепахме Васкес ли, драги зрители? С решението си... Утрепахме Васкес.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Само не е така. Защото играта няма да спре, разбираш ли. Какво да направим, драги зрители? Да накараме главата да се върти или да отрежем от сделката? Как така? Как да отрежем от сделката? Тя го е взела това нещо. Да гледаме ли някакъв екшен? Айде да гледаме някакъв екшен, да видим какво става.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Какъв добър джун? Искам да гледам от тези трех зрители. О, това е Тина ли е? Как така Тина? И как е по-бързо от Куршума? Драги зрители. Тина, моля ти се. По-сериозно. Точно така. А ти да ще стане от нашите ли? А не, това е... Драги зрители, тук нещата отново стават скандални.
Not here. We gotta go.
Не знам дали сега момента да ви кажа, че това е третият епизод на самата игра.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Look over to me.
Това трябва да е кулминацията, разбира ли, какво говоря.
I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Someone gonna say something?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us. I am here to help you. You idiots!
А тя не е тук да ни убие, бе.
Оу.
Тя не била тук да ни убие. Ние два епизода, три бягаме от нея. А Вон дали не продължава да стои като статуя?
At least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you? A man named Felix.
Felix,
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry. What did he hire you for, exactly? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you. To help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential. You couldn't have told us this earlier?
Mm.
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion. Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield? If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened. Whoa,
давай, тя там не е нападнала в алеята, аз наистина помислих, че...
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Да, е някакъв най-мен убиец.
Don't mention it.
Обаче, явно не.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot. But I assure you, I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess. Thank you.
Много станахме, бе, драги зрители. Вон, кой ще му изкара?
What's up with your friend?
Да, точно така.
He got hit with some sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine, otherwise. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
I've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Кой има тук? Я да би, не се това копче, мора копче и не го натискате.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis.
Горто са някакво робоче ли ще излезе? Вижте колко е сладък! Гортис. Very excited.
I think I was expecting something different.
Hi, Gortis. Welcome to the group.
Thank you! I'm so happy to be here. This is all really exciting.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
Someone needs to watch the director.
Oh.
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh,
cool. А той даже не може да мига, разбирате ли,
драги зрители? How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important!
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is...
This should be interesting.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Къде го намерихте това работа?
Гордис? He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that! Well, hope you feel better!
Ще има голям смех с това работа.
Hey, is there a radio in this?
Еми, Васкес, това беше бати всичко с теб. Така че, може би не трябваше, обаче. Но факт, че Васкес се беше коста тип, драги зрители. Така че, вече няма да ни се пречка. Свежата музичка. Много някакъв копирайт, защото... Telltale Games Series. И на случай, че му Gearbox софтуера. And it's OK Games. Tales from the Borderlands за пореден път. Едво Хенсън Джагве и то още с нас. Вижте каква банда станахме, много добре. Ех, мах. Саша? Стига цяло, ще идем на омлет. Закуска, драги зрители, само ако знаете как съм огладнял. Той работ не може малко да го зачисти, бе, той е. Голям мръсник. Играем карта. Както играем от тук, масовки работи. А то още ли е парализиран до когава? Даже робота ли карава? Върна ни обувката. О, драги зрители, ризи свече на две обувки, иначе нещата ще излезат за употроб. Тея двамата дали станат най-добри приятели? А това края на епизода ли е смисъл? Какво е това? Нямам представа, драги зрители, му имаме някакъв сейф.
Kid, just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling... Me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault. You know what I mean?
Няма да рискувам, защото Джак каза, че ще не отрежа главата ти, ако разбере, че си говорим с него. Така че в момента ще действаме така предпазливо, драги зрители. Мисля, че не е нужно да наливаме на
слово фомен. To the roof.
Лошото е, че
I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay. is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising.
Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, that's not gonna be me, all right? I know what I'm doing.
I can't make you do anything. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, and we're not talking about me here, I'm just saying in general, you're gonna have to trust somebody you really don't wanna, or you'll die.
Това не ми хареса, драги зрители. Защото в даден момент ще имаме сигурно дилемата дали се доверим на Хенсън Джак или някой друг.
I'm detecting some tension here.
И не знам на какво ще избере.
We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
По-скоро не трябва да си. Не знам, много ме съмнителен този чак.
Какво
правя в нашата глава? Как така някакви... Като знам, т.е. доколкото знам къде
бил. So that's how it is, huh? No, that's fine. I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here and... Are we friends? Are we not? This just makes things so very, very simple. Enjoy that body while it's still yours, kid. Yes, sir.
Аз ви казвам, че не му е честа работата на Хенсън Джак, обаче... Не знам. Ще разберем.
That's surprising.
И все още не знам защо окото му нари изтока е жълто, иначе е сино.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
А те вижте колко по-различни са между другото. Какво се е случило, драги зрители? Ние ще проследим историята до този момент. Въпрос е обаче...
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask. Yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that.
Tell me
about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Обаче пък кой ще дори толкова много се интересува какво се случва между нас? Ще разбере ли сигурно трябва да видя, аз направо. Та игра е способна на всичко. Какво е това, бе? Пизде и големи гъби. Пак ли големите гъби?
Is incredible.
Yeah, I guess so.
Тук вътре ли ще е тази част, която търсим за гората?
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
Страшен ентусиаст.
This
Чакай,
is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Има големи гъби с висилки по тях. Какво е това място? О, може да вървим ли? Ето, всичко е заради гъбите, драги. Само кул не е бацен, как те не са замръзнали. Как ще е кул? Може ли да ги погледнем пак?
Кул.
Окей, продължаваме тук. Какво има? Добре, бе, не мога ли тук? Чакайте, бе, не мога ли тук да пусна това с очите, бе? Я да видим те очи. Полето с рода някакви си skin temperature. Really, really cold. Best wine pie in all the world. Face. Mushrooms typically cold to the touch. But not tongue. Окей, значи няма да ги облизаме, драги зрители. Въпреки че изглеждат оранжеви, те са супер студени. За ядене. Стават. Пак ми натискат те копчета. Чакайте. Добре. Какво е? Glowing mushroom. Я да видим, драги зрители. Това е тази светеща гъба. Very large. Виждаме. Depends on hunger level. Power 60 вата ли, драги зрители? Това е тази кружка огромна, която 60 вата. Те не са ли чули за LED светлини така? Значи, колкото повече хора, драги зрители, толкова повече свети гъбата. Това е добре. Окей, ще го знаем това. Съпоти е замръзнал. Значи, тая сянка, хазбър, панелинг, шелка, лов, клейминг, хайдинг, трингетс, или каквото е това, драги зрители, кристерал, топо растение. 3 сантимин, моя вън, изпълнен, мен, джаз, отгоент, мандейн, клик, клир, сингл, лон, окей, а това какво е? This plant is truly unique in this list. Every one of my sense. Добре, няма какво да гледаме другите. Ми тръгваме се, драги зрители. Тук ми отиваме да поразгледаме тук какво се случва в замръзналата гора. Още една замръзнала гора. Предната беше в
Кол. I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
It does.
You know, so does every planet. I mean, even a nasty death trap like this one.
I see.
I'll just be on my way.
Нещо не си получиха нещата. Сега ще ме за какво да лъжим, драги зрители? Бяхме, драги зрители, достатъчно искали да се слеем. Чакай, бе, Пиноккио. the key ingredients in popular Pandora make medicinal supplements, and these gummy rolls are also a common. Някакъв пестицид или пестицид отрови, няма да пипам, само няма да ги пипам. Тук отново им... О, тази гъба, защо не свети, бе?
This place is cool!
So, how do we get in? I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Huh.
I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
Само няма да пипаме тази, драги зрители, тази гъба, защото има някакви паразити в нея. Добре, ще няма да пипаме. Въпросът е, че... Тук насам има нещо.
Exciting thing I've ever done. Then again, I haven't really done much. Like almost nothing.
Може ли да викнеме големия робот? Паци, вземи, викни големия робот, да те не вземе да... Чакай,
викни го да бъде чистия. At first I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know...
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee! Thanks!
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
My human? Тоест, негови си човек. Разбирате ли, робот си казва, както ние си казваме, мой робот. Робот си казва, мой си човек.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When
will Vaughn status return to normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen? Why was Vaughn punished?
Let's go punish him.
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation should be recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Okay. Имаме вход.
Nice work.
Да, 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 то определено има за домашни любовници. Това е тук, бе.
Ha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Добре.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Я да видим. Натиски копчето. Голямото червено копче, драги зрители, никога не е добре да го натискате, но в случая нямаме други копчета. И тъй като нямаме други копчета, аз тук на клавиатурата имам сумати копчета, драги зрители, ще ви кажа, че това ще бъде всичко за този епизод на Tales from the Borderlands. Наистина се надявам да ме разберете и да осъзнаете, че освен игрите, аз имам и личен живот, имам и работа и трябва някакси да съчетавам нещата. И понякога това хоби остава на заден план. Ако клипът ви е харесал, наснете лайк, оставете своя коментар. И на последно място се абонирайте за канал, ако искате да гледате още много други клипове. Това беше всичко от мен и Tales from the Borderlands. Чао, чао!